party, baby. Ti pẹti mo ti gba ilago far away but still I've been close. You should know I'm still holding on. Don't act like you don't let me no more. Can I come over? Can I come over? You telling me it's over? Why you telling me it's over? Girl, I wanna roll up on ya, yeah. I wanna roll up on ya. Can I roll up on ya, yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you read today's title, then you know in today's video that I'm gonna be showing you all a phenomenal way to protect your hair from actually dyeing it by using a wig. Royal Me has the most awesome wigs. They're already pre-prepped, pre-styled and everything. I love how late the unit comes. You really don't have to do any work. You can literally put this unit on and be ready to go. The lace is really thin and durable. The hairline is pre-plucked. The knots are bleached. And y'all, look at this color. Isn't it beautiful? The name of this unit is Holly, and when I saw it on their website, I had to have it. It comes with combs on the inside, also an elastic band that has their name on it, which is a nice little detail. This is also one that you can decide to keep on or detach. So now we're gonna try the unit on. And for those who do not know, there are many dangers to actually dyeing your natural hair. Not only does it cause breakage, I've seen a number of different individuals who dyed their hair and then later they had to cut it because it caused split ends because of the dryness, in addition to all the extra maintenance that comes along with it. And also because of the toxicity, many individuals are more at risk of getting cancer as a result of dyeing their hair. So this is just a really easy way in order to protect your hair and it look super natural. It also allows for you to have the convenience of being able to switch up the color. Let's say one day you want blonde, the next day you want purple, another day you want burgundy. You have the flexibility to be able to do that. With a wig, look amazing in units like this one. And guys, it's super easy. So I'm gonna show you all how I go about installing this lace front unit. I'm going to use a little clip in order to clip the hair out of the way. And I like to place slits in the lace near the temples so that I can work in sections. So I'm just gonna clip this back because this is a section that I'm now gonna work on. The adhesive that I'm using is the Got to Be Glue in the yellow bottle this time, and I'm just placing it in that area. I'm gonna dry it for about 10 to 20 seconds on the cool setting, and then I'm gonna proceed to put the lace down and then use my comb in order to press in and make sure it's nice and secure. After I finish that, I'm gonna cut the lace off using an eyebrow razor.
Is it not you that I do this for? No, no, no. Said he beat her body. I'ma get my meal. If you wanna suck me, you need family. Is it not you that I do this for? The way you do this thing for me. I'ma get my body, yo. Everybody thinks that they talk out. Tell a lot of them they can walk out. Yeah, tell a lot of them niggas scatter, yeah. See that girl over there? She only want me for one reason. She don't wanna prove it, yeah. Everything about it.
At this point, I like to take out a little hair near the peak of my hairline, and this is for those who have a low hairline. If you don't have one, you're not gonna necessarily need baby hair, but I often need it because most units don't actually cover all of my hairline. I wish companies had the option or some type of custom design for those like me who have a low hairline so that we could submit what our hairline looks like to ensure that we have full coverage, but that's not something that they've done yet. But I think as the wig game evolves, they're gonna do that for us, and when they do, I'm gonna be so happy.
You be the only one for me. I don't want nothing less for sure. They only feel me cause I'm truthful. She feeling me cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, wizzy. She feeling me cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, wizzy. She feeling me cause I'm wizzy, I hear wizzy, wizzy, yeah. She feeling me cause I'm wizzy, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, yeah, telling me cause I'm wizzy, ah, yeah, wizzy, ah, yeah, ah,
how she feeling me, cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, so wizzy. Ah, she feeling me, cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, wizzy. Ah, yeah, feeling me, cause I'm wizzy. Driver, cause I got the way. Better not confuse the things that I'm about to say. You better know what you want when you come my way. I really don't got that much time for me to wait. Ah, she feeling me cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, wizzy. Ah, she feeling me cause I'm wizzy, wizzy, so wizzy. How you doing? How you doing? So wizzy, yeah, wizzy, I'm wizzy. Ah, she feeling me cause I'm wizzy. Ah, yeah, yeah, ah, yeah.
When you receive this unit, because it is transparent lace, it should blend with your skin tone. But if you are a little darker like me, or you're wearing makeup, you may need to use your foundation color in order to blend it out. So that's what I've done. And then I applied some mousse to the area where I want my baby hair. And then I'm going to use a small baby hair brush in order to manipulate them so that I can create the baby hair design that I desire.
I've been moving all around, all around, all around, yeah. Come and let me tell you something about myself, yeah. And I don't wanna lose it all tonight. I don't wanna be caught in between yourself, oh.
So now I need to smooth everything out at the top. I like using a holding spray first before I actually use my hot comb. The Sebastian Shaper Plus is my favorite, so I just put that on the area near the parting, and then I'm going to proceed to go over it with my hot comb. And after I've done this, I'm going to flat iron the hair.
Don't let guys get running off with your love. You don't even open up, so your heart can't get crushed. You've been let down so many times, you wonder if you need to get up. You done been through too much, but I ain't tryna mess this up. Let's get away. We can take a trip to the bay. Hit the beach, take a vacay. Whatever you like, yeah, whatever you like.
Y'all, so we are all finished. This is where the unit falls on me, and I can't remember if I got length 18 or length 20, but I will leave all the details in the description box. This unit is in 150% density, and I love how density is. It is perfect. This is one of those units that is just going to be so stunning, and it's going to be a statement piece. It complements any skin tone. If you have dark skin, light skin, this unit is going to look really, really nice. I love that they kept the roots natural, and then they went for this really beautiful honey blonde that has great dimension. The highlights and low lights and the blonde streaks that they use. It is just a really nicely styled unit. The intricate detail of this color is just amazing. The stylist did a phenomenal job. And this hairline, Royal Me always kills it with how natural their hairlines look. It just looks so good. And the parting space is 5.5 inches, so it's gonna look really natural. And right now I'm just quickly showing you all a really nice view of what it would look like in a low ponytail. I think it would look absolutely stunning. So this will be a great unit for work as well. But I hope that you all enjoyed this tutorial. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, protect your tresses. Do what's healthy and beneficial for your hair. I love you guys. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram if you haven't already, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.
Oh, my, my. You done stressing the night. Stay up, watch the sunrise.
we just fine, yeah. You just need your vacation. You just need your vacation.